out here.
Amen.
You read it in your Bible?
Yeah.
Amen.
Oh, praise God. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. He's always there.
Yes, he is. Thank you, Jesus.
Didn't he tell Joshua that I will never leave you and I will be with you whithersoever thou goest?
Mm-hmm.
Wherever you go, I'm there.
Mm-hmm.
And you'll leave.
Amen. Amen.
Do you believe he's an everlasting power?
Yes, he is. Yes, he is.
Glory.
What that means? What that means? That means his power is always there to do the work that needs to be done.
Amen.
Amen.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah.
But there's been a power transfer. Because he said in Acts 1:8, ye shall have power now. After that, the Holy Ghost has come upon you.
Amen.
And you shall be witnesses unto me, both in Jerusalem and Judea and Samaria, to the uttermost part. May God bless you tonight. I hope something has been said.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Something has been said.